When you have back pain with sitting, really the best thing you can do is just stand up. But sometimes you're in situations where you can't reasonably get up. So a little strategy you can do to reduce some of your back pain and get some motion in your spine when you're sitting is to do what's called a slouch overcorrect. And we're just gonna call it twerking in your seat. So you first do the slouch, which is like rounding your spine or bringing that belt buckle up towards your nose. And then the opposite is the overcorrect, where you're dropping the belt buckle down and arching your spine. Really as simple as that. You just slouch, overcorrect, and repeat. Sometimes moving into that slouch overcorrect at end ranges can be a little uncomfortable, or you just don't want to be as obvious when you're around a group of people. So you can simply just do it in mid-range. So while I'm sitting here, I can slouch, overcorrect, and do like mini twerks in my seat, and no one around me is going to even know.
Twerk it. See?